the right penalties.
We need to go forward for now.
Just straight in.
Doesn't need to go up anymore?
No, I don't think so.
You guys ready?
So I was right. I was winging it.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it.
Usually our ATOC people are the ones that bring it all out with the trailers and everything. Usually it takes, you know, 5 or 6 people to actually push it on. They are pretty heavy units, so usually if we don't have enough people, it's pretty hard to get it all the way into the airplane. So usually there's quite a few people, maintenance people will help out with us too. Usually, you know, every year we usually have the forest fires. Usually we get activated at least once or twice. Some years are different than others, and you know, it's late with fire season now, it's pretty busy.